Subscribe to that for all the news important to you from Lambda Corner and